sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Okay? He does not know how to read or write. So how is he giving the Quran to people? He's speaking it. He's speaking it. So the people who believed in him, those 23 years that were they were with him, they did not see a book. If they thought of the Quran, you know what they thought of? Like the Prophet's face came in their head and his voice rung in their head. You understand? Like for them, they could not think of the Quran without thinking of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We can do that. When we think of the Quran, sometimes we don't think of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, we just think of a book. For them, the Prophet and the message and the messenger were inseparable. The Quran comes down over 23 years. It's not been put in book form. It's not been put into a database. It hasn't been put into a search engine. Now it has. Now what the Prophet said has been put into a search engine. It's been put into a database. So you can actually do a search. How many times does the Quran say this word? You could do that? Could you do that back then? So now, after 23 years of this book and centuries later, we have this book in book form. This book uses the word ad-dunya. You know what ad-dunya means? This world. This book uses the word this world 115 times. 115 times. What word is used? Ad-dunya. Did anybody know that back then? They had no idea. This book also uses al-akhirah. This life, ad-dunya, al-akhirah, the next life. It uses it 115 times. This book uses the word angels 88 times. Malaika, 88 times. It uses the word devils, shayateen, 88 times. The word life occurs 145 times in the entire Quran. Al-hayat, life. You want to take a guess what else comes in the Quran 145 times? Death. Death, the word death occurs in the Quran 145 times. The word good deeds. Good deeds are mentioned 167 times. As-salihat. And a sayyi'at, bad deeds, 167 times. The word disbelief is mentioned 17 times. Belief is mentioned 17 times. Iblis is mentioned by name 11 times. Seeking refuge from Iblis is mentioned 11 times. They said, the phrase they said occurs 332 times. And the Quran says, say 332 times. How is it possible that in like 23 years of revelation, he uses the word month only 12 times? Yeah. Days actually only used 365 times. There's just a few. Just word counts. Is that humanly possible? Just think about that. Is that humanly possible? Somebody speaks for 23 years, doesn't write any of it down, and these words seem to line up perfectly.